A 20-point second quarter, UIW, 1-3 in the league, right in it against undefeated SFA in Southland Conference play, 34-27 at the half here in San Antonio. Special guest is the director of athletics here at UIW, Dr. Brian Wickstrom. Well, a nice performance so far by your group. We'll see the men's team coming along under first-year head coach Dr. Carson Cunningham. You have a new floor here, so a lot of improvements going on amongst the basketball program.
It is. I'll tell you what, our ladies played super hard the first half. I know talking to Christy Smith last week, that was one of her goals to get them back on track. It's just, it's a great atmosphere here. Just, you know, the people start filing in for the doubleheader. It's going to be a great time, so I'm excited about it.
Well, what a start to the athletic season it was for you. It's okay to admit you didn't think Eric Morris was going to take UIW to a conference title in his first season as head football coach. What a year for UIW football.
Phenomenal. He did a phenomenal job. You know, it's hard to coach. It's hard to coach 17, 18, 22-year-old kids. He came in, changed the culture in his first year. Got them to believe in themselves. He got the new players that he brought in to mesh with the old players. Phenomenal job. And it just lit the community on fire.
I imagine now high expectations for UIW football heading into spring practice. And then, of course, the season will be here before we know it, I'm sure, in about 8 months. So facilities improvements are boundless. You have new turf for both the baseball and softball fields. Talk about the future plans, what you hope to see as 2019 continues.
Well, we want to keep, you know, we've been improving a lot of our football facilities. We're working on trying to get a new weight room, strength and conditioning room, trying to get the baseball facility done. You know, our baseball facility is fairly old. We want to try and do the dugouts. We want to try and get new stands, try and work on the softball facility. It's a lot of things that people want to help improve the fan experience and then also the student-athlete experience. So we've got a lot of interest from the community on that.
So I want to ask you about that fan experience and about community involvement. Obviously, the football team with a tremendous season. We're seeing the basketball teams improve. Baseball and softball, I know Patrick Hallmark, you're excited about the baseball program in particular. How important, though, is it to get not just the UIW community, but the entire San Antonio community involved as you try to move forward with the improvements you want here?
From our standpoint, it's great to get the UIW community involved, but we slowly got people that had no ties to UIW involved, and it helps us really spread the word, which is like our hashtag when we got here. Now it's the word, but people have been so complimentary of what our new president has done to grow this campus, to grow relationships. Our sponsorships went up dramatically because people wanted to be a part of what we were doing. And it's awesome when you open up the newspaper, you turn on the TV, and your sports is on the front page or on the lead story. It's phenomenal for this entire San Antonio community.
Well, all the fans may not know watching, but I think there are more doctors in the UIW athletics department than any school in the nation. Dr. Brian Wickstrom, Dr. Carson Cunningham's the men's basketball coach. Your men's SID is the doctor. So one of many. Appreciate you joining us.
Thanks, man. Have a great day.
All right. Dr. Brian Wickstrom, director of athletics here at UIW. 34-27, Ladyjacks of SFA on top.